We remove large amounts of drywall. This allows us to access the plumbing. It also allows us to access any electrical that's being moved. We also got rid of the fluorescent lighting in the kitchen. We went with recessed direct lighting that were LED type lights. These are also more energy efficient and are able to be dimmed.